about other people's opinion towards your sexuality.
Glorious, irreverent, sacrilegious queer space.
How'd you guys meet?
Met at a bar.
You know it's gonna happen, right? You stop loving me.
Well, you're a total wanker to me and I still like you, so I wouldn't worry about it.
Baby, it has been 2 years. Don't you think she's caught on to something by now?
Come on, get up there. Let's do this.
I'm sorry. What was it?
It was a good ride.